In the blood test, in the hemogram test, the WBC gives the number of white blood cells, leukocytes, in the blood. The word WBC comes from the initials of the English words white blood cell. These cells, namely leukocytes, help fight infections. There are five main types of white blood cells: basophil, eosinophil, lymphocytes, monocytes, and neutrophil. How is WBC test done? A tube of blood taken from the arm is given to the hemogram analyzer. The result is obtained in about 30 minutes. Why is WBC test requested? This test is usually an infection, allergic reaction, inflammation. It is requested by your doctor in case of suspicion of blood cancer types, such as leukemia or lymphoma. What should be normal results? The normal WBC count in the blood is between 4,500 and 11,000 per microliter. Normal ranges of values may differ slightly between different laboratories. What does high WBC mean? Values higher than the normal WBC count are called leukocytosis. It can be caused by some drugs, smoking, after spleen removal surgery, infections, mostly infections caused by bacteria, inflammatory disease, such as rheumatoid arthritis or allergies, leukemia or Hodgkin's disease, tissue damage, e.g. burns. When to see a healthcare provider? Call your healthcare provider if you feel sick, run down, or have a fever for longer than a few days. If you have already been diagnosed with a chronic disease that causes a high white cell count, you and your healthcare providers should discuss the signs that your condition is worsening and develop a plan for when you should get medical attention. Get prompt medical attention if you develop any of the following: high fever above 103 degrees, sudden or rapidly worsening joint or skin redness, swelling or pain, recurrent nausea, vomiting or diarrhea, sweats or chills, dizziness, pale skin, rapid heart rate, or rapid breathing.